The battle has reached the fruit and vegetable section in the supermarket price war. Woolworths has promised to keep some prices unchanged for a year.
The job of spruiking some fruit and veg at Woolworths just got very boring. Certain prices won't be changing for 12 months.
I think we are seeing the gloves off and some moves in a new direction in terms of the competition between the two major supermarkets.
Woolworths has frozen the prices on their most popular Australian produce. Until next July, Trust tomatoes will be $4.98 a kilo, carrots $1.45, onions $1.88, potatoes $5 per 4 kilo bag, and Red Delicious apples $2.98 a kilo.
We've managed our volumes and our costs with our suppliers to run at that price throughout the whole year.
We go for the things that are cheap, that will help us to keep our budgets down.
The five lines of fruit and veg chosen by Woolies are all items that aren't overly susceptible to poor weather events. So that means at the moment, unfortunately, bananas are going to stay pretty pricey. Regardless, health groups have welcomed the move, hoping more people will now eat fresh.
It's not only good for their budget, but it's good for their health. Fruits and vegetables have lots of nutrients in them and fibre.
Woolworths negotiated with suppliers for 2 months before setting prices.
We're pretty confident that our suppliers are getting the return that they need to make this sustainable.
But there is concern other items may increase to cover losses.
There is every possibility that other items within the store may fluctuate, may go up in order to compensate.
They absolutely shouldn't be concerned that that's the case in fruit and veg.
Lachlan Kennedy, 10 News.